Good morning, Mr. Wright.
Good morning.
Yes.
What's not happening?
Is this the office that is responsible for rebuilding the student portal?
Rebuilding the student portal?
Yes.
When?
Yes, my son says that the school transcript has already expired. Do you know my son? The one who was a head like a scoffer. That's the same way I am.
Yule mwenye kichwa inakaa kama sukari.
Yes.
Juzi amejifunga leso, akaelekea kwa hostel na ostana. Juzi amepatikana kichoma mahindi restaurant. What is not happening? Are you a parent?
No, that is not my son. But Mama Groy, can you just hold that video here, right this moment?
Hello.
Hello.
Kijana yangu habari?
Kwa sana mama.
Uko shule?
Eh, niko shule tunasoma tu.
Hello, how are you?
Yes.
You are speaking the school principal.
Yes, sir. How are you?
I'm doing good. I'm giving you a maximum of 0.8 seconds and a minimum of 0.1 seconds to be in my office.
Hello, ma'am. So, you got there. Ah, so ring a bus and then you land.
We don't do that here.
I'm in a hoop. Look how jing a hoop of a line. Yes, ma'am. You have
a big inji?
What did you tell your parents?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Yes.
What's the problem with the portal?
The portal locked down and I wanted to get it repaired.
And what's the problem with your transit?
It got capsizing on water.
This student, he has been stubborn for many years. We've tried our best. We've tried to guide him, but he has not done away with the guidance. He just needs spiritual guidance. I think he has what you call sativa rhetorical demons. Your son is possessed. The sons of Solomon and the daughters of Jezebel these days, they are very stubborn. Your son, ameshinda shule yote. Please, cool down. Let's talk with the chaplaincy so that you can get spiritual guidance.
Okay, because of the respect of the school principal, I'm going to cool down for the moment, but I want you to guide my son.
Hello.
How are you? I have a student here who needs spiritual guidance. He has been stubborn for so long.
Okay.
I think the only thing that can rescue him is prayer.
Okay.
I'm sending him right away to the
okay. That is okay, bro. Thank you, Mr. Principal.
Thank you.
Give him time. Give him time. Goodness. Yes, please.
Hi, Basenga, Rabangan.
Oh, my goodness.
My man.
You need a surgical in the name of Jesus. What my God? Do you know that? In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The prayer is in birth. The demons. Sammy, now you need salvation. The kind of prayer you have does not imagine this.
Nani anakaza?
Let's remove this one. Because you must pass this one. Good students in the future. You know this one might be part of Illuminati and Satan. May you get saved in his name. Wake up and rise and you be saved.
Jesus.
Mimi ni bachelor boy, nitoa kutoka wapi, na siku sasa zinapita, lo nilaraena. Mimi ni bachelor boy, nitoa kutoka wapi, na siku sasa zinapita, lo nilaraena.
Oh, what the fuck?